I'm John Davies here at GreenBiz Studio, and I'm joined today with Kyle Rudzinski, Director of Sustainability Strategy at Levi's. Welcome, Kyle.
Thanks so much for having me. I appreciate it.
So, Kyle, we just got done with a great session around circular economy and supply chain. And, you know, one of the things I really found interesting is that gray jacket that you're wearing. So how is that a circular jacket?
For us, circularity really starts with the design process. And this is one of our well-thread jackets, and it has a lot of considered elements in the design. And the first piece is that it's all cellulosics. So the entire thing is designed for disassembly and recyclability. Everything down to the last stitch, the last thread, and the last button is made of cotton fiber or another cellulosic. The other thing is that we incorporate a lot of recycled materials. The outer part of this jacket incorporates refibra, which is a material that incorporates recycled cotton scraps from the industrial floor. The interior has recycled denim, which gives it sort of its coloring here. And that's sort of not something that can have the structure or the durability that you'd want for the exterior. And then the interior, which is the quilting and the padding and the insulation, is actually an even lower quality recycled cotton that wouldn't be able to be turned into a fabric. So we're trying to incorporate a smarter design so that it can be disassembled at the end, but at the same time is using more recycled materials from the get-go.
So how is that conversation going with designers? I know they have a number of different things they're designing for. So are you having to teach them sort of how you're trying to focus on a more circular approach to fashion and design?
Yeah, I'd say our designers teach our sustainability team more than we teach them. They're incredibly creative. With our team, when we put challenges out there and give them constraints, they rise to that challenge and they find new ways of building really great products within that constraint. So as an example, when we wanted to find a way to use less water, we challenged our designers to say, how can you make a pair of jeans with less water? They went out and transformed the whole finishing process, which is now our waterless process that we've shared with everybody and open sourced. And through that, we've saved billions of liters of water over the last few years. It's no different when it comes to circularity. We'll give them a constraint of saying, hey, how do we do this with more recycled materials, or how do we make this recyclable at the back end? And then our designers just go out and make it happen.
So a couple of years ago at one of our GreenBiz events, we had Evernew join us and talk about their company. So what's your partnership with Evernew?
Yeah, I think we have a really strong collaboration with Evernew. What's really great about them is they're coming up with a process to be able to separate fibers. One of the big challenges in recyclability for textiles is that once you weave in polyester with cotton, it's very difficult to separate the two. And Evernew is helping come up with solutions for that. And on the back end, the material that comes out of it is a cellulosic fiber that is even stronger than virgin cotton.
So as other companies start approaching and going on this circularity journey, do you have any advice for where to look to start or how they should start kicking it off within their organizations?
I think with circularity in particular, it's really critical to start with the end in mind. Where is your stuff going to end up and what's going to happen to it? And then from there, figure out, can we redesign our products so that is a better end stage? And then in the meantime, the next thing to do is figuring out, how can we make this product last as long as possible and be as useful as possible for as long as possible? So those are probably the two starting points that I would give advice for others.
Fantastic. So I've been here with Kyle Rudzinski, Director of Sustainability Strategy at Levi's. Thanks, Kyle.
Thanks, John.